Hello everybody and welcome to another episode of Factions here on the Treasure Wars server. I am Gar of Benton 10 and today I have an exciting announcement for everybody. What realm am I going to be playing on Treasure Wars and streaming and doing a bunch of stuff while we're waiting for the resets to happen? And Reliant, at the time of recording this, Reliant is streaming right now on that planet, and I figured, as the awesome person I am, huge fanboy of Reliant, that I am going to be following him with just because, and he asked me to, and yeah. But, so, I'm glad they brought the grappling hook back in here, because this is just too much fun to do at spawn. But, so, let's take a look here at the realms. Yeah, Molten, which is my home, is my favorite realm on Treasure Wars. 21 players, Frozen Dead with 10 players, Haunted having 28 players, Pirate having 22, Reforged having 16, Forgotten having 28, Cursed having 19, and Bandit Hills having 53 players. So Bandit was actually the first realm that I played on, and I played on it for like a week before I moved to Pirate, and I really want to relive that first week and just continue on playing Treasure Wars until we're waiting for reset. I might switch realms at reset. I don't know. It just depends on what happens, who's going where, and that sort of thing. But let us join on Bandit Hills. And so, Elf Spawn. The spawns always look the same, and I love that. I hope that's something they don't change when they reset every realm. I hope they keep the spawns the same, because Elf Spawn just feels like home. Like I've been a diehard Elf. Like I'll change races every little bit, but it's Elf or not Elf, pretty much. But so we got a couple things to do this episode. Since I already did a couple of my kits, I actually died in my adventure kit, but. So we are going to be doing what I love to start off faction series is with, especially when playing on a new thing where I don't have top rank. I have champion rank just to make things a little bit easier. And I should probably get training class just to get that one pet, because it makes it a whole lot better. But we'll take a look at that at some point. When we get a base and that sort of thing. I could also get a raiding pet with raider class. Anyways, we're not going to worry about that right now. I'm going to try not go full pay to win on this. I may get mythic keys at one point. But to start off and have this amazing episode starting off, let's go slash shop, because I have a rare war key and two uncommon keys that someone graciously gave to me. And I got a little bit of starting stuff, but I didn't want to take too many handouts because of just, I want this to be an awesome series. And we're going to go number 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 300 XP. Not too terrible, but not the greatest thing in the world. And we got a cow spawner. That I don't remember if cows are good or not on here. I know IGs don't stack, but I can't remember if cows stack. So let's go do a rare war key. That may have actually been really, really good, but go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 protection rune. Not terrible. We could have got hero rank or something, but not, that's not too terrible. I think cows do stack. You could have bought a slot crystal that sells for more than a soul gem. Alright, well, yeah, dude. Now what we're going to be doing, now that we got that excitement out of the way, let's take a look at the starting stuff that I have. I have Blaze Spawner, got a decent axe, Anti-Life 10 rune. That's going to be huge, because Anti-Life 10 is one of the hardest enchants to get. Let me take out my armor really right here. And guys, there's a lot of good people on here. but I'm not too worried about it. We are in a pretty decent faction as is, and the fact that we have slash fix is super helpful, so don't really have to worry about too much. But we're gonna go home farm, and this 7 second TP time, that's one thing I really don't miss, is the not the XP, or the XP not lowering your time. But we are going to be turning this into a farm area where I could do farming and get my herbalism up and sell some things to get a little bit of extra money. I'll probably also set up my blaze spawner or something. But yeah, so let us get... I'm going to time-lapse just mining out this a little bit and setting up my first level of my farm, which is probably going to be sugarcane, because I have a balance of 8K. I don't know why I have 8K, but I have 8K. So, let's... ooh, someone just got 40K from Rare War Chest. But let's get this awesome time-lapse started. 3, 2, 1, go. So we, whoop, I don't want to be broadcasting to Twitch, no. But all right, guys. So we have our little sugarcane farm done right here, and I kind of screwed up with this right here. So I'll have to find something to do. I'll probably put like a slab there or something. But I actually need a crafting table. So this is going to be our little hidey hole for a bit, for at least. Actually, I could put a. I'm gonna put a cobblestone stair. And this isn't gonna be the prettiest looking thing ever, because we all know that I'm not the greatest builder in the world. And let's raise this up a little bit. There we go. So this is gonna be our little hidey hole for a bit while we are getting settled in on this brand new journey onto the realm. We got the sugarcane farm going, and we are going to be making bank off of this. Not really, but so we're gonna have a lot to do, and then we're gonna be spending a lot of time in here. And I think to end off this episode, because it's not gonna be that terribly long, but let's try and let's see if we can get this clue scroll done. See if we got anything cool and interesting for us. Let's see if we can try and get this done. We may not be able to, because we'll probably need like a sheep spawner or something like that. But let's try this. Go off and buy ourselves a diamond block. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, nope. 6, 7, 8, and our 9th. Lumberjack chop 30 deluxe. I think we can do that probably. Yeah, we have an axe. So let's spawn, and all of these TP times are not too fun. And then let's go / wilderness. That's not the right command. Wilderness. And are there going to be any logs? There are logs. I like it. That makes things so much easier. Let's do a cheeky / feed. If we could do this whole thing without needing... without needing a spawner, that would actually be pretty great, because spawners plus me plus not having money, always not a fun thing. Okay, got almost done. How much we got? We got 25, so it should be done here now. Craft 10 cakes. And that is the straw that broke the camel's back. So we're not going to be able to get that done in this episode. But I hope you guys did enjoy this first episode on Treasure Wars Bandit. I hope you guys did enjoy. There's going to be a lot of exciting things. The beginning of recording on any faction server is always not the most fun, because you have the stuff where like you gotta start gaining money and grind out a base and all that. But there's going to be a whole lot of very, very interesting and awesome things coming our way on Treasure Wars. And so I hope you guys did enjoy. Leave a like, comment down below, guys, if you guys are excited for this new series. And don't worry, Cosmic's not going away. I know a lot of you guys like Cosmic. Cosmic's not going away. I am going to continue doing Cosmic. And Treasure Wars is going to be probably like 2 episodes a week, possibly. And then Cosmic is going to be, as often as I can put it, if I could do it daily, I'm going to do it daily. Except for the day, I'm going to try and do factions daily, 2 days a week, Treasure Wars, and then the other days of the week, Cosmic, and then Cosmic Prisons is every 2 days. And then I am possibly going to be starting another new series, but that's still in the works, and that'll be once a week. So I hope you guys did enjoy. Leave a like on the video. Subscribe if you guys are new. And I will see you guys next time.